Hi guys, for today's video, we're going to try out the new gel remover from Alibear. I don't know if I say it right, but I will show you the product after this video. So first thing you should do is to file the nails to remove the shiny parts so that the product can penetrate into the gel polish. And after we put the product, we let it set for 5 minutes, and after 5 minutes, this is what it looks like. It is ready to remove.